Finding my way through the brush. There was no training or taming of me and my bra. Live like a man, but I'm animal raw.
We are the murderers there. That went to jail and we the murderers there. Then went to hell and discovered the devil delivered some hurt and despair. Used to have the push. Now my pounds are the push. About none of this shit. Two runner over and out of this bitch.
Step into the spotlight. Copying of get done. I'm in a rush to be numb. Dropping 1,000 ain't much. Come from the clouds on a missile to turn it so down in the dust. Don't make a sound, baby, hush. I am the living swipe right on the mic, I'm a slut. I don't know how to not spit like a loud. I'm proud of my kids on your couch.
Half of a Mongol and mythical team, dealing this treacherous thing. Legend says L is a spun out of hell. The myth is my mama's a murderous queen. Yo, like in Godfather 1. You get the gun as I christen my son. If I die today in this hell, I should pay.
I don't play chicken, you prick, I'm a fox. You wanna kick it, I'll give you the rocks. You kiss the if you bark. I'm fucking magic, in fact, I'm a warlock of talk. I got a unicorn on board.
Stop.
Step into the spotlight.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight. Our tale of the tape for this much-anticipated middleweight encounter. 2 years apart, these two fighters, with similar height and some differences in reach. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Well, this has consistently been one of the better markets for the MMA leader as we get underway here at Air Canada Center in Toronto, Ontario.
Tags him.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up. So both guys landing at will here. Good action early. Looking to set up.
Whoa! He is hurt here.
The left hook hits home.
Tries to get out of full guard and into half, but doesn't make it. And he gets reversed. He's moving into full mount. Excellent posture here. Half guard here. Now he gets the full mount again.
And he connects with the punch there. We cross the midpoint in round one.
Wow.
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 He gets the TKO. You
really got to change that.
Of a large volume of strikes. Just
you don't really got to change that. Yeah.
Bruce Buffer with the official.
I know that I'm a champion, but I forgot all about it. Well, that's the way the cookie crumbles.
Change the format. These alphas are Betamax. Fighting over table scraps. All you see is tail lights. All I make is roadkill. My flow goes right overhead, but come and put the ghost in.
fight a data place. All you do is say your things, obey your rank. You still got money in the major banks. It all comes up to where you put your bucks. Rookie stuff from where the cookies cut. Welcome to the neighborhood. Listen to your big brother deeming what's acceptable. You gon' meet the cleavers, you gon' end up like some vegetables.
It's a middleweight matchup between Donald Cerrone and Robert Whittaker. Our tale of the tape for this much-anticipated middleweight encounter. Cerrone is 7 years his senior. He is 1 inch taller. The reach is identical. And now for the official introductions, the veteran voice...
Here we go, first one. You ready?
Well, this has consistently been one of the better markets for the MMA leader as we get underway here at Air Canada Center in Toronto, Ontario.
Oh!
Big shot! Back to the feet!
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming? Hard uppercut!
And we got a fight on our hands!
That's a big hook! He caught the kick.
Oh, beautiful strike there as he lands up top, and he does so right after catching the leg. So maybe you thought he would catch the leg and go for a takedown. Instead, he goes for the punch, and he certainly found the reach on that. Oh!
Whittaker's in big trouble.
Oh! Huge right hand!
Oh! He has taken some brutal ground and pound here.
I'll get another one of these.
Cerrone gets in the clinch. Oh, uppercut to the head, but it's caught there by Robert Whittaker. And he switches to southpaw. Wow!
Can he hang on?
Oh!
Wow! Wow!
And that's going to do it.
Now, he had been throwing and connecting with his uppercut all night long, but this one just lands picture-perfect on the button for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, a near-perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, now we go inside the octagon.
Take that knee, but they clear. flat when he catch that ball. These cats nowadays straight quick. I see they scrap but ain't got no pause. Laws breaking overtakers, y'all the biggest liars of them all. I set fire in the mind and the hearts of the men that wanna clap but it pop off. No excuses, all applause. Revolution, all the song. Restitution ain't solution for the lives that had been lost. By the time you hear this song, there'll be plenty, plenty gone. Time my sis be under grass while the killers be at home. Now my dealers keep that chrome and my pimp keep them hoes. I'm gonna keep on pushing this pen. I don't write on no iPhone. All right, I'm old fashioned, but my style cannot be cloned. Timeless classics on you bastards, Jedi rap shit all day long.
If you looking for the real, you know exactly who to come and get. Watch how you approach me, homie, miss me with that sucker shit. Hanging out the window like a Malcolm with the yopper. If I said it, then I meant it. Ain't apologizing, partner, that's some real shit. But this is something they can feel.
Rolling in the coupe, damn it, Dre and Snoop. They know that I'm moving through the hood in my hoopie.
Take a break for a second.
I might shoot, get your ass bent around like a hula hoop. I play the block in a foolish coat. Ooh, tell them fella. They hella yellow. They talking tough, but they mellow yellow. You catch them slipping, what's happening, fella? Watch they ass go Helen Keller. Can't hear, can't see, can't tell them. Tell them. Lord have mercy, I done prayed so many days for y'all to try. I've been waiting to buy your flowers, send your mama, let her cry. I bought a new AK today, and I'm so happy. I might bust it on you busters here in traffic.
Man, nobody be me. What's up?
Words that I spill will lift out of graves while I kill at will. Frozen like ice cubes.
Grinding a level 200.
Two to your chest.
Then I'm gonna do a 50k pack up.
Everybody left, understand exactly.
Almost, I'm at 193.
I looked at the homies like anybody else. Save me, need to save yourself.
Just taking a little break for a second.
May me and nobody be me. May me and nobody be me. May me and nobody be me. May me and nobody be me.
Sweating
on the block and we down for some ignorance. No love to the odds, cause we down for some ignorance. I just bought a cause I'm down for some ignorance. My mans just got popped, now I'm down for some ignorance. If you down for some ignorance, turn up OCBD. If you down for some ignorance, falling right around and you know they with the shits. Might pull up on your block, let it blow. This bitch, get down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance.
Don't forget it. They might catch you lagging on 47th Street. By your mama address. Rock you right to sleep. Like a little.
Gotta keep on me like a straitjacket, bitch, I might go crazy. Tuck your scary ass in bed, I like to send you a little ghetto lullaby. Grab your gun, I'll light up a pillar, put a middle finger in it.
All right, straight ahead, a middleweight matchup between Donald Cerrone and Anderson Silva. Our tale of the tape for this much-anticipated middleweight encounter. Silva is 8 years his senior. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Now to get us started, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Curitiba, Brazil, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the former UFC middleweight champion of the world, Anderson the Spider Silva!
And now we can see his opponent fighting out of the red corner.
A Muay Thai kickboxer.
He's at 60 points tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, Donald Cowboy Cerrone!
And in the attributes, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our third man in the octagon for this one.
You ready to fight? Ready.
We are underway. Nice defense there. Huge block.
Really missed with that right hand.
Cerrone gets caught by the inside leg.
He got tagged there.
Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe.
And he counters and lands a huge right hand to the body.
Combinations here. Wow. The uppercut lands for him, Joe. Oh, straight right. Ooh,
what a wild exchange.
He is throwing that
huge right,
right
hand.
Ending intentions.
Hard hook. Good defense there.
Cerrone gets caught by the inside leg.
Mary swung with a haymaker.
Punch to the body was blocked. Oh, uppercut to the dome. Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. Silva gets punished by the uppercut there. That one's going to leave a mark. Well-placed kick there by Cowboy Cerrone. Ooh, straight punch. That'll work, Joe. Well, Silva's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling.
He's doing a great job. Oh, he tags him to the left.
He's got him here.
Nice leg kick.
Oh. Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here. Oh!
He's in big trouble.
Huge shots there.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
He didn't miss with that uppercut.
Nasty combinations here.
Oh!
He is hurt. He has been landing that uppercut.
Looked like it did stun him a little bit. Oh! He's out! Now we go inside the octagon.
If
It's a middleweight matchup between Anderson the Spider Silva and Donald Cerrone. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Silva is 8 years his senior. He is one.